Hi, I am Dr. Sharat Honnatti, consultant diabetologist at Vita Family Clinic, HSR layout. Managing blood sugar levels, it's very easy. If you're checking your blood sugar level, you know, if you find it somewhere 100, it's very much normal. Up till 70, it is a normal blood sugar level. Anything less than 70 is a low sugar, and anything 50, it needs some medical help. So, if at all you are on insulin, try to reduce your insulin dosage of that day and immediately consult your diabetologist to adjust the insulin dosage. Or if you are on oral hypoglycemic agents like tablets for your diabetes, so it's always better to go and visit your diabetologist so that he can decrease the tablet dosage. And the blood sugar level will be in the normal range.